a can back in the back. But you got it all right here, too.
Yeah. It's the trays. Okay.
Just a second. Yeah, this slime is, what, like 2 months, 3 months old?
Yeah.
That we made. Don't. Be hands with this thing. Okay, so I'm just gonna start. It's very slimy. It's so slimy. I don't know what to do. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
It's pretty.
I know.
Look how much glitter that is.
You see the glitter?
Mm.
It's like, we made this around Christmas time.
Yeah.
Or no, right after Thanksgiving. So it's...
It's still not old.
It's slimy.
It's pretty slimy. It used to not be slimy. It's probably old and really slimy. My hands are really full of slime. Mm-hmm. Mary has helped me. Scoop it down.
Oh my goodness, look at it.
And I also have pictures that we can put in it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, just
and I do have more slime that's from mm-hmm. before.
Look, you need to tap your fingers. And get this stuff off your fingers.
Oh.
If you do it 2 months, then you're just gonna. But, anyways, it's slime. We're gonna be playing with it.
This is so bad. Oh.
And this stuff gets everywhere, so make sure. And you have your towel underneath whatever you're playing with.
And also your hair back.
Yeah, and don't.
Which I have my bag back.
It won't come out of your clothes either.
Yeah.
So.
Just make sure you don't get in your hair or your hooves. Or.
What are you going to say? Or what?
Not gonna be able to wash clothes when it's gonna stick in there forever. Mm-hmm. And you're just gonna have to put it in the trash for your hair. Let's cut the slime out.
Oh my goodness. Alright. It's
is
so sticky.
So if you need it, it'll get harder as you need it.
Okay, wait, only one of us can have our hands in there at a time. See how it's not even, it's slimy.
Uh-huh.
Oh my goodness, it's so...
Yeah, figures here.
Look at it, it's so slimy.
I know.
Like awesome, it blows apart perfectly. It's like,
yeah, it's lots of glitter.
Oh, yeah, lots of glitter. Like, if you can see, I can get that close. Where's my gypsy? Ooh, now we're gonna lose it. It's all over my hand. Oh my goodness, this is some good slime, mate.
So, y'all get slime all over your hands, you can do this or a different way. I don't know how to do it. Just rub it all over.
I don't know if I can see your hand.
You gotta get closer.
So, yeah. This is how you do it. You just rub it today. And here comes the cat. Okay. See it works. My hands. It's really slimy. And I have figures here. Figures.
Yeah. Yeah, let's pick up all of our pieces too.